What's going on, everybody? It's your favorite boy, B. We have a special video for you guys today. We're going to be unboxing the Jordan 4 Raptors with Drake's signature on them. If you may or may not know, I have a resale page on Instagram. It's We The Best Resale. We're also participating in a sneaker show. Shout out to 608 Sneaks, August 3rd. Here in Madison, Wisconsin, I'm cooking up inventory. We're gonna be bringing a bunch of shoes out there, linking up with my boy in Denver. Shout out to Some Call Me Rocky. Anyways, here we go, straight on to it. Just gonna open the box and see what we're working with. This is the same tool I used for my last unboxing. I am a tradesman, so I should have a knife somewhere, but either way, here we go. This is exciting. Oh, whoa, no, I lost my tool in the box. Okay, so as you can see, we copped these from GOAT. They are verified, official box. Just the classic Jordan box, beautiful. You know we're gonna pull these out, try and not damage the box at all. I do something like this. Boom, 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 boom. You know, classic cement print on there. Jordan logo, move that. This is so exciting, okay? We got these joints in a 10.5, so if you guys are interested in buying these, they are for sale, brand new, dead stock. Just go to We The Best Resale or come down to the event because they'll be there if they don't sell beforehand. Oh man, here we go. Try to be as gentle as I can with these things because, oh yeah. So yeah, as you can see, we got the nice little suede dead stock. I would lick them, but they're going to somebody else anyway, so I'm not gonna do all that. Boom, and we got the classic little keychain on there. As you can see right there, it's Drake's signature. It's not an authentic signature, unfortunately. It came printed on the tag, but shout out to the Raptors for winning the championship. I know somebody's gonna love to add these to their collection. They are beautiful, so let's get it. Shout out to GOAT.
Jesus.